are we going to do now? Down with the... No idea what that is. I'll try single player. Pull... Okay, let's create a world, yes? That's something that'll really set the mood in. Perfect. I love it. Yes. Survival. Create new world. As much as I like bashing in and going into absolutely nowhere, I also like the idea of not dying. Just, you know, my personal preference. Choose life, as they say. Oh my, it's... Jeez and crackers, that's loud. Okay, I forgot. Okay, so, like any good game, it gives you the option. How would you like to live life? Would you like to live life as a passive individual who would fight for justice, or a person that just likes to take stuff from others? I can, without a doubt, say I'd rather just live a simple, easy life where I can just do whatever I want and chill. That sounds fantastic. Make something small into something amazing. Okay. Lovely flowers, yada-doo, yada-dee. Okay, is there anywhere... What is that? Oh, it's a flower. Hello, Mr. Piggy, and another piggy, and pig stuff, and whatever. Wow, another... Oof, a lot of animals. Oof, smells. Ooh, no. Rather choose life. There's gotta be a village nearby that'll take me in and allow me to be their mayor, right? Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Ugh. Calamari, anyone? I'm not much of a fan of calamari, so let's just, you know, do your thing. Mr. Piggy, Mrs. Piggy, and strange, deranged child. Oh my gosh, already? How? Where? Where? I must ask. Where? Ow. Forgot. Falling hurts. Where in tarnation is this zombie? Mr. Zombie? You there? Huh. Must be my imagination. Whatever. Sheep. Whatever. What the heck is that? I pay no mind. Oh my gosh. Ugh, water. Not a waterfall, but rather not get wet. All I really have are these pants and shirt that is glued to my body. Ooh, fun! Not going in there. Hello, Mr. Chicken. I would rather just borrow from the more well-endowed. If I can find that. Oh my gosh, get off that thing. Oof, there's a lot of forest, but not a lot of fun. Hi, Mr. Pig. How are you doing? Fresh water. Delicious. Ugh. Oh, hush. I know you love me. Okay. Now, where are we? Hello? Is anyone there? There really is nothing here. Will I travel this barren wasteland? Oh, hell no. Hell no. Hell no. No, no. No, no. No. Why is it so hard to find a village where I can dominate? Borrow from. Please, it cannot be this hard. Oh my gosh, I'm going to be here forever. Okay, so this is just me wandering around looking for... Why is it on fire? A village! I knew it. I'm destined for great things. That being said, ooh, fire. I'm very much fascinated by that. Why is there fire here? Name Sir Gal. Jeez and crackers, that's ridiculous. Why is that so loud? There's why. How do I run? Right click? No. E? Nope. This? Nope. That disappears. Wow, this is just... Oof. 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 Get away from that. Just nobody. Nope, nope. There's only a button for me to run. That'd be nice. Shift is not... Nope, that is definitely not shift. Ooh, okay, so see path. Going into this lovely village. My good sir, I must say that you have a lovely place. There you go. I have aided you in this endeavor. Wow, you are expensive. Okay. This currency sucks. Ooh. I will be the good neighbor and bloop. 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 I know how to farm. Yeah. That's right. Hey, don't worry. I'm planting your farms, my good friend. I know you're just you're here to serve me. But I am not just your master, I am also a friend that you can care for and to lean your shoulder on. What the frickle freckle was that? Scared the chisness out of me. Is there anything here? Okay, there's thunderstorms now? You and me both. Cheese and crackers. Oh, what do you do? Ugh, you nerd. Okay, oh my gosh, man. Man, what is this? No, that sounds way too weird. Ooh, bread. I will take this off your hands. I know you're a busy man. I will just leave. Ooh, table. Yeah, no, don't worry. Don't worry. You don't need this. Trust me, you don't need this. Ooh, there's an upstairs. Ooh, and there's absolutely nothing upstairs. That's fantastic. Okay, I can't jump off either. Okay. Can you even end this miserable existence you have? What is that? Let me look at you. Come here. Oh, that's an angry thing. Oh, wow. Why are you so... Wow. For a second, I thought you were edited with anger. But you're just chilling. Okay. Ooh, there's more stuff here. Ooh, you have a farm as well, Farmer John. I must say, your farm is just... Oh, whoops, that wasn't me. That was someone else. I apologize. Yes, yes, I know. I'll get right on track as to who did that to you. Oh, cat. What's your cat person? Ooh, with seeds I should... What the heck? And here I shall make my house out of... Well, nothing. I've seen houses made with sturdier ground. Okay. I don't want to judge. Ooh, I like this house. This might be mine. Where's the real estate agent in charge of this place? Don't they do stuff here? No? Okay. Ooh, kitty cat. Come here. Mm. They have a spit? No, I thought they were just fishing as well. Do you have anything nice, good sir, that I may borrow? Yes, I will borrow this. Shift. E. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Okay, well, amongst these items, let's just borrow this. It's a good cap. It's a lovely day out. Let's just wear that. I'm doing you all a favor by doing this for you. Don't worry. Yes, indeed. Inquiring. This place could be so much better, but you just... Huh. Potato. I love this place already. I claim this is my town. Don't worry. I will keep you as safe as I can. This miserable abode. But don't worry, I shall try to manage and be a fair leader. And, yes, I govern this, and, I think this is a horrible waste of space, so I shall get rid of this, and this, and this. Yes, that is extremely... Why? I feel like there might have been other stuff here. This just... Oh my. Well, that's not safe at all. I'll just... Again, as a mayor, I shall do my civil duty and create a fair path out of the strongest material available at my disposal. Don't need to thank me, young men and women of this village. I do this for my own cause, which is for you, because I'm just that great of a person. Okay. Okay, now let's not jump and kill ourselves now, so... One. Nope, that is not what I wanted to do. Come now. Yes. And then? Whew. Not gonna lie, this is quite an adventure. Okay, I need a wee bit more dirt. As your mayor, I shall allocate the resources that are available here and manage them as best as I can. Not to worry, my fellow villagers, I shall do my best to protect ye. I am a fair ruler, I mean mayor. Look at that. Perfect. I have no flaws. I mean, as your mayor, I have absolutely nothing to hide. I'm just here for you. my good people. See? Perfect. That being said, we must move these to a closer location. Now, as a lovely mayor, I shall do my best to sell this back to you at a fair rate, as you are the ones who've made this. I'll be nice to you. This is mine, mine. I wonder what this is. There's absolutely nothing here. Okay. Hello? Must be my imagination. Oh my, it is getting quite dark. Well, someone will pick that up eventually. For now, I best retire for the night. I will take this bed, do not worry. I will just, rest. You can see the light slowly fading into nothing. Yes, I know. Don't worry. You'll be fine, dear. Now let me sleep. As a mayor, you do get quite tired quite easily. Don't worry, little man. You'll be fine. The zombies only go after the slow ones. Who are you? Who's out there? Strange. I'll get to it eventually. Don't worry, young men and women. All better. Now, where's that farmer that wants a wheat? I have something for you. Ooh, you guys do not have a crafting table yet. You're able to make all of this amazing items. I might have to say that you might be cheating the system somehow. But I wouldn't dare do anything like that. You wouldn't dare do anything like that, would you, my gentleman? Okay. A stable for my horse. This is exactly what we need. This is my horse after all, right? Haha, yes, indeed. Yes, I know, I understand. It is hard times, I truly understand. That being said, I will where's the farmer here? Yes, you. No, you don't care for too much of wheat, do you? Wheat? Wheat? Can I give you wheat? Young sir, young horse. You don't accept wheat. Strange. A strange one, indeed. Now, where's a farmer so that I may sell him his crops? Oh, stingy, are you? Okay, I'll let you be. Farmer John. Farmer John, I know you're around. You never leave your crops behind. Farmer John. Farmer John. It looks like he's left this behind. Well, too bad. This is mine now. As I said before, this place shall be an agricultural home for the most well-received. Oh, nerd. Farmer, where are you? Where are you going? It's not there. Although this is a lovely place to mix. Actually, before then, I do need to make myself a crafting table. Now, as a good mayor, I shall pay my dues. And, no, that was not what I wanted to do. Yes. Where is everyone? Where are my townsfolk? This is a horrible, depressing house. This peasant, and, that whoever lives there be ashamed of themselves. What's up, you? Ugh, squid. I'm not much of a fan of calamari. I shall grow this. I'm doing this place a favor, Bing, yeah? Oh dear. Oh my. Oh my. Where are these zombies? Ha! Depressing. I kind of was expecting more from this place. Apparently, I was asking too much. Look at that little hell. Nice. Okay, then, where else shall I travel to? Well, as I've said before, this is my place now. This is my abode right here. This is mine. But there must be changes to be made. I need wood, and to get wood, must find a tree, but I don't find any trees anywhere nearby here. What is that over there? That shiny green stuff. Ah. Farmer John's crops. Oh, this tree shall do. I just need one piece, really. Ah, thank you. I'll take that off your hands. Ah, yes. Right here. Nope, that is not what I wanted to do. Ooh, lucky me, I got a seed. Nope, that's what I wanted to do. And like every veteran... Oh, I think you all know where this is going. Wada bing, bada boom, bada bam. Ba-ba, ba-ba. And... Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. I am rich with wheat. You could say I'm quite wheaty. I'm gonna take this chest. It seems as though it's not in use. I'll just take that, thank you. Thank you kindly. Ah, Mr. Neighbor. Good to see that you're liking the room that I have. Unfortunately, this is mine now. So, how they say in the kindest sense? Buzz off. All my possessions here. Oh, the wheat I have. Oh, this collection I have. Oh, my. I'm so rich. Ah, it's, you're in my house. Oh, and I would suggest that you leave before I call the authorities, which is, in this regard, me. What the heck is that? Weird. Ah, another tree. I shall only take a piece of it. Don't worry. Don't you worry, young folk. I'll be out of your hair momentarily. Oh, my. Okay, so I put this here. Aha, then we put this here. And a stick shall be made. A stick, stick, stick. And you know where this is going. No. Bada bing, bada boom. And like all good things, a gentleman of my caliber shall venture to the unknown. For what, my good sirs? For you, of course. I am quite a specimen, am I not? Now, the iron here is rich, so I shall, like all good gents, quietly. Secretly, bring everything I can. I must say, I'm quite a brave soul. In order to find all this coal, these resources, it does take quite a bit of my time. Don't worry, gentlemen, I will just tax you accordingly to my desired wants, yes? Good thing I have this leather hat that was specially tailored to me. Yes, you'd believe it, but these gentlemen are actually so caring for me, they even gave me my own house. They elected me as mayor. Hard to believe, I know. But, you know, an intelligent stud like me, it's just natural, I guess. Okay. Now, that being said... Aha. You can have that, if you will, and I will, with my remaining items. Aha. Well, hello there, sir. Don't worry, I'll be just using what I can. This place will be the smelting pot, perhaps, or maybe just the town square to allow y'all to know that I am at work, you know, working for you, of course. You know, don't worry, I work hard, but I work for you, my good citizen. Of course, for the citizens, of course. It seemed the surface iron was very superficial. But don't worry, I'll just take what I can, leave immediately, and hope for the best. sniper we do have. I have a helmet, thank you very much. I am not going to die from you. Well. Okay. Have a good one. I'll be back.